least they're good for something. Here we go. The array should be out here somewhere. Only way forward is to cut through. You catch that too, BD? We're not alone out here. Looks like it's blocked. Sit tight, BD. Let me see what I can do. Good to go, BD. Let's try that again. What do you think this array is, buddy? Centauri Kreese said it held the key to Tantalor. Z seems to think so, too. Only one way to find out. Empire. I don't think they saw us. Let's move. Raiders don't like the imps any more than we do. They must have shot this drop pod all the way from the Lucre Hulk. Let's get a drop on these bucket heads. Thank you.
Wait here, PD. Headshots
forever.
Before she was damaged, there's no way Z could have made this journey. Of course, back in Kree's day, there was no Empire to contend with. What I would give to see a glimpse of that galaxy.
Easy. I'm not looking for trouble.
Hey, little guy. Forces with me. What they were shooting at? A spy droid. Someone else has eyes out here. Maybe the Raiders? Back to it. What have we got here? Thank you. That must be another one of those High Republic chambers.
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Oh, it's the Jedi! Stop! Hit him! Eventually.
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? BD-1, over here. Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
This substance has anything to do with the array? So this is the work of Santari Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess C didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now.
Hey,
find another path. We might be able to help it later. That thing sheds. Something around here has a big appetite. I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. No way we're crossing that and still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This'll come in handy. nice. We'll fight together. Empire is way out of their element here. Careful, BD. I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. Now this is more my speed. Structure is the array. But what's it for?
Why did they post me here? You don't even know what this thing does. I thought the Jedi were meant to be dead.
What? What's that, bud? Thank you. did the trick. Let's move. I wonder how long they were stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. They're not the only ones interested in the array. We've searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. If the key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. That seal looks familiar. Let's keep going. This must be where Centauri Kree intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Time for some answers.